Welcome to raigurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to create a transition rule using Jira Automation. So in Jira Automation rule, let's see, we have a subtask, or we have a user story which contains 5 or 6 subtasks to be used for the development point of view. So if all the subtasks will be done, the automatically the parent user story should update it as done status. So we'll see here how to do it automatically within Jira Automation rule. If you want to learn about Jira, please watch my Jira playlist. If you want to understand Jira API, then follow my Jira API playlist. And for automation rule, please follow my this playlist. I will include all the playlists in description tab, so that will be easy for you to refer. For creating an automation rule, so let's say here we have one user story which contains 3 subtasks. Within that, let's say these all 3 subtasks will be updated as done, then automatically this user story should also become in done status. It means the transition should be done. So we'll see here how we can do it through Jira Automation rule. So we have to just click on create rule, and from here we are just typing transition, that is issue transitions. So issue transitions, it means stating from one step or one state or status to other status. So we'll select here as done. So if we'll select this, so probably whenever the issue status will be done, then that will go to the further step. Now after that, let's say we have branching options. So generally creating a separate sections for this rule and perform actions condition for the other items where we are using branch. In branching sections, we will apply branch rule or related issues. So what we'll do here, current issues as parent. When we will select current issue as parents, then this conditions will be applied, and here we will add the conditions. This conditions is related with field condition. So here we'll select field status as equal to or does not equal to done. Now we'll save here, and after that I want to add one more condition. So this additional conditions will be in related issue conditions. When we are using parent and child relationship, that time we will utilize it on related issue conditions. And inside the related issue conditions, we always select subtask, because the related issue will be subtask, and for that I will select all match specified GQL, and from here just write the GQL query status equal to done. After that I will save this, and now we want the another transition. So here again I will add one new actions as transitions. So here we'll add issue transitions, and the final stage will be done. So let's save this, and after that we have to provide the name of this transitions. So here generally we are updating the state of any issue from to do to done status. So let's see, transition of state for user story. Now turn it on. If you want, we can keep private or specific admins, or if you want to enable it for all these admins, just keep all admins and click it, turn it on. Now this rule is enabled. If I want to test this rule, let's say we will use this issue type. It means this is a user story which contains 3 subtasks. So let me just update their status as done for all the subtasks and refresh the page. Now we can see we have just upgraded subtask status, and automatically our user story task is also getting updated. So this is how automation flow will work. And if we want for any specific like Epic or any other versions, we can also do it in the similar way. So that's all about this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.